here this morning getting these brand new Jordan 11 shoes. With me now is the new owner of these shoes. I have with me Paul Moses and his friends. We'll put those back there because I know they were a lot of waiting for these shoes.
What was it like
this morning being here compared to what it was like Wednesday?
Oh yeah, I got the real story. See, the police came with a better approach. It was more people friendly. See, last Wednesday, it was so crazy. I never seen people get shot with mace balls, getting shot 20 times or 50 times.
My buddy got his head shot off.
I sure did. Yeah.
So what makes these shoes so special, though? Now that you finally have them, why are they so important to you?
Let me tell you a little bit about these shoes.
Tell them, boy.
See, you got the icy gum bottles. Just lick them. Then, these like a limited edition. These are never coming out again. Michael Jordan know what he's doing.
And he's not lying.
All right, well, we're glad that you finally got these and glad everything went smoothly today. You know what?
What's up, YouTube fam? This your boy Swaggy Keys giving y'all another sneaker review on the Air Jordan 11 Columbias. Well, they're the Columbias. They're known as the Columbias to me, but you know, it's a legend blue colorway. You know how Jordan brand does. They have to switch the color way up and give it like a new name. I don't know, to make them feel better, but whatever. You know, shoe is the Columbia to me, but. If you seen my blog about these on the release day, I'm gonna put the link in the description for y'all. But if you seen it, you know that I didn't win a raffle, but my mom won a raffle for me because I told her to go get a ticket and I, you know, did help out my chances or whatever. But it's a good shoe, you know. Shoot, I'm gonna give y'all some B-rolls throughout this, but the leather is good on the shoe. The sole is not, I don't think the sole even yellow. I think the sole just turned like a greenish color. It won't even yellow, but the white patent, I don't know if it's patent leather or what, but that will yellow like quickly. You know, depends on how many times you wear it, but I know I'm not gonna wear mine right now, but I am gonna do it on feet, and that's pretty much the only time I'm gonna wear them for now, but yeah, but if you wear them, just make sure you clean them afterwards for your, they can last longer. But you know, as far as that, the shoe is dope. It has a black lining on the inside and everything. You know, typical rope laces that come with the 11s, Jumpman lines up with the 23. So yeah, pretty much it. But make sure you like, subscribe, and comment to this video, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter at @mon_trice. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the on feet Swaggy Kicks. I'm out. Be on the lookout for my top 10 pickups of 2014. All right, I'm out.
Days to the rodeo, last night had me down in a bad comatose. Don't think sunshades and a pill gon' help. Once I'm gone, can't tame myself.
Mama, she the, you know I really need ya, right now.
She get freaky when the lights down, the shit crack, no way niggas can pipe down. With her hair first, got her straight out of the nightgown. Nothing like the light skin, mama, see this in H-Town. They got them porn star big booties, let me film it, then shoot it. 3D money, no illusion. Pinning if I'm feeling bougie, might hit your line, bitch.
Had to cut the phone all big, got the vibrating on me like a beep. Boy, I'm in Colorado, smoking California reef. Hey, the bitch so bad, call her ticket cause I really wanna meet her. Hey, and I ain't Kendall Wayne, but that my mama see her. Hey, mama see her. Mama see you, damn it.
motherfucking girl. I love her, I'ma give her the world. Ayy, fuck her, I wanna fuck up my third. I just might give her my little girl. Hell no, I won't let go. Bro, damn, oh, she look the best with a fro. Natural, that that don't go. Damn, corn, turn on the stove. Whip it till I have a stroke. I do not fuck with America. I get it straight off the boat. Oh, damn. Your pussy never made me choke. Slow down. I'm speeding and I got a trunk full of wham. Damn. $25,000 on an old school cam. It sets me.
You see, you got the icy gum bottles. Just lick them.